do this again. I don't know what would happen if you completed the other mission. Like, what if I did Sonic's, or had Sonic as me, but I did the Dark mission? Again. Doing this Dark mission way too many times.
Anybody who gets in my way is my enemy.
Hey, Ring, as usual. Now to skip the clips, because once again, I have already seen all of these clips. Now we continue on with a special up-down playthrough. Or, in this case, up-down, 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 up-down. I mean down. You're gonna go in a zigzag order. So, finally, after two times, time to fun.
Actually, what is this sensation? I feel weightless atop this light.
There.
I see. I can control which way this leads.
Yeah.
Motion time resistant protocol. Cyberspace. Deploy the core program that controls the data flow. And the world will plunge into chaos. To not attack our soldier. Virtue runs toys. Crush and make the human suffer.
Damn it. Ow. Made me lose the shield.
What a coincidence running into you. Actually, I'm on a government assignment to track down a chaos emerald in the area. How about we both look for it together?
Alright, fine. That means you could say I'm going where the lady with the boobs is going in this cyberspace. You got it.
Woo!
Yeah, that was bad.
Look, that beam of light would let us get down safely. This is a light speed sword.
Touch
it. The red blood is a firework designed to ward off intruders. Watch out.
Aren't you an intruder?
Another firework!
Oh, please, your thief. This shouldn't surprise you.
Out of the way!
Oh, you're actually fighting. Nice. Try holding the R button to stay facing forward, huh? Never thought of it like that. Oh, man, that's strafe. A bit of a horrible strafe. It's live. Have you tried shutting up? Another sheet.
There's an entry room for the light sensor. Another fire.
On how this cyberspace works, Rouge. Oh, that was close. That kind of screwed up. Yeah.
Behold the ultimate
control.
There's a ton of searchlights here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Jump!
I have no choice.
of the light speed.
That was fun. Going chaos control at that last second.
Sorry about this, but I'm taking this emerald.
Perfect for a good run at the emerald. Now we go back up. We went down, now we go up. So we gotta be an evil person again. Skip. Already done it. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Prison Island. That stage with... it's prison. Yeah, there are too many types. Oh.
I wonder if there are any chaos emeralds around here.
Flashback!
What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why?
This is
my this place. It feels like I've been here before.
Shadow, this place used to be a human military base, and they still maintain a presence here. Destroy all of what remains, and deal a heavy blow against their military might.
Got it. No mercy.
Well, that's all of years. That's it.
Oh, damn it, I collected one of them. Woohoo! So this was the island from number one, or number two. Okay, fine.
Do not attack our soldiers. These foolish humans really think that all of our enemy brethren are able to absorb surface material and sink into the ground. Our miniature worms track down their prey by detecting their vital signs.
Oh man, I'm missing.
Go!
Here we go.
Your toys. Destroy them all.
Can't still not have a different gun. Still one left.
Now let's see the humans try to retaliate.
Yeah. Evil.
What's going on with me? I can't get these images out of my mind. Those black creatures. How do they know me? Who was I before this? What?
Shadow, you seem troubled.
You!
Look.
That's the...
Yes, that's right. The space colony Ark. 50 years ago.
The Ark? 50 years ago? That's me.
That's right. This will remind you what the humans did to you. Never forget that hole.